Shoot.
What year was Bedford incorporated?
You hit first.
1730.
That is incorrect.
Do I hit again? Or should I answer?
Who hit it second? We're just, you know, we're not even going to count it.
We're not even going to count
Wait,
that
hold,
one?
Actually, no. Do you know what the, what do you think the correct answer is?
1743?
No.
That is also incorrect.
1729.
Oh, Mr. Felker has a point.
1 point.
1 point for Mr. Felker. Woohoo! You guys are so not cheering on my crowd. 1 point for Mr. Felker. Woohoo! There we go. All right.
Question number two. Who is the new incoming town manager?
Ooh.
I should know this.
Delayed react. If Colleen were here, she'd know the answer.
I should know this. I hear it
every Monday. Is there anyone in the audience that knows the answer?
Who's the new incoming town manager here in Bedford?
It's not Cynthia. It is Sarah Stanton. That point goes to no one, but whoever that was that just answered. What is your name? Sarah Stanton. What? Oh, Amy Hamilton. I'm sorry. Amy Hamilton knows that, and she should, because she works for the recreation department. All right, question number three.
How old is the town of Bedford? Do some math. The correct answer for when Bedford was incorporated is...
299?
Mm.
Close.
No? Now
I know what it is. I did my math wrong.
No?
I know what it is now. I know what it is now. 289?
I tutored you. Come on. You're extremely
sorry.
So close.
Oh, then I'm 279.
No.
Now you're further away.
You're not helpful, Jen.
289 was really close. Really close.
288.
Oh, we'll give 1 point to Dylan Bradford.
Not enough, Jen. You should know that.
No, you're not. Okay.
You had to tutor me.
Yes. Three. Okay.
Okay.
So is this the last question? All right, last question. You guys ready?
You ready?
And we are doing a round two, by the way. So those of you that think you know more than the history,
anyone else who wants to play,
just, you know,
sign up.
Hang on around. Go see Paula over there. All right, last question. You guys ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Name the four public schools in Bedford in order.
In order. Mr. Felker hit it first.
Davis School, Lane School, John Glenn Middle School, and Bedford High School.
That's correct.
Bing, 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 bing. So Mr. Felker is the winner of round one. Round of applause for Mr. Felker, who should know these answers, but it's a good thing he remembered what they were. Yes, it is Joe Blaine.
There's fancy names.
All right, thank you so much for playing. Mr. Felker can go see Miss Gilardi over here. And then we need three new contestants to play our second round. Thank you so much for filling us in.
You'll see me on Monday, Jen.
We will see Dylan on Monday for our weather on the news.
Yep.
All right, we need three new contestants.
Step right up. We're playing Bedford Trivia. How well do you know
only.
Your town? Come on up. We need some more contestants. Who knows about their own town of Bedford? Come on down. We need three more contestants for Bedford Trivia.
And again, winners of this win a free ticket to our trivia night that's coming up in November. Anyone that knows anything about Bedford, come on over. Hey, Nikki
yes.
Taylor.
Oh,
Nikki Taylor,
please.
We got
yes.
some tough competition with this one. Who can
Pull
handle being with Nikki? Oh, and Patty Carlucci, we need one more person. This is a tough crew right here.
We need one more contestant for Bedford Trivia. How well do you know your town?
Do not be intimidated by the two people that are here. We need one more person. Megan Asp has been in Bedford for a long time. She says a big N-O. Who else do I see? Who knows about Bedford? We need one more contestant.
We need one more contestant for Bedford Trivia. How well do you know your town? Come on down.
I know, they're scared
Don't
of you.
Don't be scared. Okay. Come on down. We need one more contestant for Bedford Trivia.
Trying to see who I know. Do you want to play? Come on over.
Yeah, come on around.
Yep. Well, here, come around this way. It is for all ages. And if you guys get stood up by this, yeah, so I don't know. That's okay. Come on over. You can hit the red button. And you want to work together? I won't tell.
Yeah.
Work together. We just won't tell. You can be one team. And I'll just nudge you and whisper the answer in your ear, but don't tell either one of them. I'm just kidding. Okay, so we have our next group of questions. So when you know the answer, be the first person to buzz in. No cheating. Hands in your lap, Miss Taylor. You can, but nothing will make any sound.
Yeah, we're just sort of watching it.
You can make an ant sound, okay? And that way, you know what? That's not a bad
idea.
That's a
new thing. When you hit your buzzer, you also need to make a noise.
Alrighty, so I'm keeping
you
track.
You can make an ant. You can make a chicken noise.
Whatever noise stands
whatever
out
noise
to you.
Comes naturally to you.
Okay, are you guys all ready?
Okay,
all right.
Here we are, getting ready for round two of Bedford Trivia. How well do you know your town? Jen knows this town pretty well, but I'm new here. But I have all the questions and the answers. Whoever wins this round will be competing in our next round, and we'll have a chance to go to our own Bedford Trivia night. Okay, hands off the buzzers. The first question is, who is the current principal at JGMS?
Nikki hit it first.
Kevin Tracy.
Is that Kevin Tracy?
Yes. Can you spell Tracy?
T-R-A-C-E-Y.
That is correct.
She remembered the E. That was a trick one over there. Good job.
1 point.
What school are you girls in?
JGMS.
So you should know that answer. But it's good if you don't know. That means that you're good kids and you don't
you
get
snooze,
trouble.
You lose.
Yes. So Miss Taylor has 1 point.
Question number
two.
Hold
on. Let's make sure we're keeping track here. Oh, she's busy. We'll keep track. You
we'll
guys
keep
all
track
keeping track over there?
Keep track of your
Nikki
own
Taylor
points.
Has a point. Okay, I'm going to do this. Okay, next question.
Who is the current chair of the Bedford Selectmen?
Nikki.
Bill Moonen.
That is correct. 2 points.
2 points for Nikki. All righty. I don't know. Let me see the next one. Oh, I don't know. This one's up for anyone. You guys don't actually know this one because of school. Who are you waving to? Do you want to help her? You can go in a group of five if you'd like to. Okay.
This is our final question.
This is our final question?
Question number three. How long is a term for a Bedford selectman? This is question number three.
Wait, oh, I'm so sorry. I think I saw him first.
Three?
Yes!
Yes! Three!
I wonder how
Woo-hoo!
You knew that. I wasn't giving any clues at all.
Not at all, but that's okay. We want to include everyone, and we miss Mr. Jake O'Neill very much with the Bedford Marching Band. I'm just going to throw that out there. We hope he's doing well.
Well, it looks like she's texting about her big win over here.
Yes, I think she's blogging right now saying how awesome she is. She is awesome.
She's going live. Well, thank you. You won this round. Please stick around so that you can compete.
Nikki, go see Paula, and she'll tell you what's up next. We have one final round. Is that correct, Ms. Gilardi?
Yeah.
Yes,
one
final
round.
Thank you guys for playing.
Please help yourself to some candy over here. We have some tattoos as well. They are not permanent.
Well, they're somewhat permanent. Oh. Don't put it on your face. That's a
public service announcement. If you are using a temporary tattoo, do not put it on your face.
Just because it's hard to get off.
Hard to get off. You got to scrub.
Hi, Bonnie. Hey, Mr. Bob Dutton. You missed trivia time, Mr. Bob Dutton. That's okay.
Round, right?
So we're doing one more round? I don't know where it is. All right, so one more round. Three new people. Mr. Bob Dutton seems to be standing right here, so I say he played one of these rounds.
Come on, Bedford Trivia. How well do you know your town?
I see you intrigued. You know you want to play.
Come on, play around.
Oh, come on. You guys are friends. I know who you guys
Everyone's
are.
A winner.
Seriously. All right, who knows your Bedford Trivia? People are pausing and smirking because you know that you know what you're talking
how
about.
How well
so
do you
up.
Know your town? You live here in Bedford, don't you? Come on down.
We need three contestants, including actually two, because Mr. Bob Dutton's about to sit down. I'm very coercive, apparently. We need two more contestants for Bedford Trivia. Where's OC? Like, you know, when you need him. Because he'd have answers for that. All right, who else do I see there? I see Lisa Felice. Lisa, how well do you know your Bedford Trivia? Do you want to come along and play? No.
Come on.
All right. Two more contestants we need for Bedford Trivia.
Yeah, come on down.
Come on over. All right, one seat. And he gets an advantage because his hair is three colors. He can have a partner if one of you guys knows. Come on around. No, don't go under. Go around. All right, one more contestant in Bedford Trivia. Who?
This is Bedford Trivia.
Terry Schofield. Where is Terry Schofield? I see someone pointing, but I don't see where she is. Oh, Terry Schofield is smiling. Terry, get yourself over here because you know Bedford Trivia. Do you know how I know she knows Bedford Trivia?
How?
Look at what she's wearing. Just come on around that way so that way you don't fall. So don't feel intimidated. You got here. I'm going to scooch you guys over because you're going to be together in one thing.
Yeah.
Scooch on over here.
Yeah.
You got Can you share one seat?
Yeah, sit on the edge. There you go.
Where did Terry go? Terry is in Bedford Fair. We'll have to ask her what she's wearing.
I think she got that at the Gap. Fall into the Gap.
This is very apropos. So, Terry, can we ask you, what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing my Bedford Minuteman costume.
Now, is that a Vera Wang or no?
Not Vera Wang, and I'm not in Hamilton.
Oh, okay. All right. So now that we've cleared that up, so Terry's going to come over and be our third contestant.
Please,
you can sit right there. I love the eye rolling. It means that I'm doing my job. All right. So this will go in the middle, hands in your lap, sir. Wait, I didn't even catch your names. I know those two. What are your names?
Ethan.
Ethan?
Landon.
And Landon. And what school are you guys in?
Davis.
JGMS.
And JGMS. Okay, so they have two schools insider information. All right, Cherry's got her hands on there. Hands on your lap. Hands on your lap. So when you press it, it makes no sound, so you have to make a sound. Do you want to practice your sounds? There you go. Any sound you want to, okay? All right. You ready?
Here we are, round three of Bedford Trivia. Question number one is a two-part question.
Ooh.
Part one of the question, what Latin phrase is on the Bedford flag?
Oh, delayed response. Wah, wah, wah.
What Latin phrase is on the Bedford flag? Well, you do the news. It shows before the news on every program.
Oh, but I don't read that. It has a V in it.
That is correct. Anyone out there have this answer? What Latin phrase is on the Bedford flag?
Raise your hand if you're in the audience and know.
Yes,
so
that
now
is
one
correct.
Of these need to say it. Who heard what he said? Hit the buzzer. Go ahead. He just said it was.
Vince
Ott Morier.
That is correct.
That's
part two
one.
Of that question. What does that phrase mean? Does anyone here at
Latin?
The table know what that phrase means?
Going?
Oh, did you hear that gentleman over there?
Going?
That's right.
What does it mean? Did you get that?
Conquer or die.
Okay.
Conquer or die.
Yes! This team is winning over
All
here.
Right. Good job.
Okay.
Next question?
Next question. What is the population in Bedford as of 2012? I believe that's when the census was. Round to the nearest 1,000 people.
Cherry hit it first.
13,000.
That is incorrect.
Wait, what's the answer?
Oh. 15,000.
15,000, that is correct.
Yes, Mr. Dutton, very nice.
Okay.
All right.
Final question.
Last question, no pressure.
Who is the current principal for Lane School?
Oh,
Mr. Ackerman.
What is Mr. Ackerman's first name?
Ruth Ackerman. What? Ruth Ackerman?
It's a guy.
Yeah.
Rob Ackerman.
Okay,
there you
we
go.
Have a winning Woo-hoo! Team over here. Great job, guys. But everyone's a winner here at Bedford Day.
So you'll have to know that for next year when you go up to Lane. Rob Ackerman, okay? Good guess. All right, round of applause for these three.
Yes, Woo-hoo! Great job. Help yourself to some tote bags. No one's giving away tote bags today. We also have candy. Who doesn't want candy? Watch out for the camera.
So, Mr. Lardy, are we doing another round? Are we set?
I'm out of questions.